We know the challenge. The window of innocence is shrinking. Human kids are harder to scare.